Hello everyone. I'm here at my kiln in the studio and the firing is done. It was it's at about 161 degrees now, and it was a 17-hour firing, and then it cooled down most of the day. But as you can see, I'll show you some of the pieces, and I will start pulling them out and then can show them to you in greater detail. For checking out the work that came out of the kiln. If you are interested in anything you saw either in this video or one of the previous videos, feel free to direct message me and I can deliver the work or ship it, bring it in person. But thank you so much for all the love and support. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Bye.